So then, I take it you are ready to travel to the tomb of Naga Sadow. Your final test should not be delayed. Then we go now. Ready for your final test, young Sith. You have earned the right to see if you shall become one of us.
Indeed you have.
I dislike your tone, so what are you up to now?
Nothing, of course, my master. I was merely agreeing with you. Should we not get on with the test?
Yes. Yes, of course. We are in the sacred tomb of Naga Sadow, young one. The one discovered by Darth Malak and Darth Revan years ago. You are to follow in their footsteps and reach the ancient star map that lies deep within. There you will find a lightsaber, amongst other things. The lightsaber is for you, your initiation present. Return to us once you have it. For you, the test does not end there.
Be very cautious here. This tomb is like the others in this valley, and many of its old...
Do you understand what I have told you? Good. Euthura and I will await your return.
Thank you.
Served you well.
You took a great risk in acquiring the artifact. You used your mind and your power. No peaceful meditation, no pacifism. Sometimes you must fight in order to achieve. This gives you your passion. This makes you stronger. This is what makes you superior. That is the lesson we teach with that part of the final test. Do you understand? When a Jedi acts, it is with skill, true. But the Jedi teach you that your passions are counterproductive, that strength is only found in peace. Did you not feel a moment of excitement in the tomb? Did your passions not flow and make them loose? What purpose would be served by restricting yourself? Perhaps not to someone of your natural strength. The point is in the recognition of the nature of the act. The last part of your test will now commence. Here, you will learn the lesson of competition. All life must compete in order to flourish. Such is the natural way of the universe. To stand still is to know death. One must be. So it is the same amongst the Sith. Compete or... So it behooves you in this final test to strike down one you are familiar with, for no other reason than to prove you are superior. Normally, this would be against another student. You, however, get a special... You will fight.
What? So this is what you had planned all along? You wish me killed?
No.
It is time for you to die.
Oh, is this true, young one? You wish to join Uthura in her foolish...
Do you hear that, my master? That is the sound of a new leader rising to replace you.
So the time has come, has it? You both wish to stand against a Sith master and perish, do you?
And a new order is brought to the academy. Excellent. Unfortunately for you, I don't intend to share power. Then you should have no trouble defending yourself, for what it's worth. A real Sith would have no hesitation in striking me down. Then I hope you got what you came to the Academy for. When I was right the first time back at the cantina, wasn't I? There is something strange about you. More so than I even suspected. Your path leads elsewhere to a destiny I can only guess at. Go then. Go and leave here. I'll not stop you. Thank you.
Careful of the Tukata. It's all we can do to keep those beasts away while we work.
I'm not here to get you out of trouble if you do something.
How may I be of a...
Politics are afoot at the academy.
The buzz is that you took care of that crazy droid out in the ruins. It's pretty impressive.
Thank you. Thank you.